And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Starfield, and we're going to be doing the side quest known as Captain's Bounty. So, doing the side quests individually, so I can try to make them less time-related, try to make them shorter. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
I don't want to hear any complaints.
Yes, what? Excuse me.
What are you up to? I'm new in town. You look like you just got here too, right?
What's your name, stranger? I buy you a drink. Fahim, huh? Came in on that ship to Markab?
I bet you didn't know it, but I'm a tracker, and I'm here for your bounty.
Two ways this can go. You know the trick. So you didn't shoot your way off Neon, Fahim? The bounty is pretty damn clear, but something don't sit right with me. Not sure what. Maybe. Maybe not. I'm just doing my job. I don't buy it. Assistant, I believe you'd say just about... Well...
If you need anything, just ask for me. Sal.
Show's over! Brought this on himself. Everyone, settle down. Let's get back. Drink it.
Hey.
I heard the fighting. I'm so sorry. Take this reward. I have to go before another tracker arrives. Thank you. Oh, and isn't that a cheery thought? Just need a few supplies and I'm gone for good.
You here for commerce? Or another bored tourist? Some rules. If there's one place there's some law and order, don't even think about stealing. No haggling. And might be... I didn't start this way. So now I look out for number... You may be thinking lots of customers. Hopefully something catches you.
Keep an eye on your valuables. You can't protect your own.
Hello.
New face, huh? Got some business with... Well, it's a public space. As long as you don't interfere with my... Ranger Niakalu. I'm a Hopetown girl born and raised. That being said, keeping the peace around here is more the job of local security. Likewise. Think of it as a small picture, big picture proposition. The small picture is local trouble, things that happen here in Hopetown. Handling that is local security's job. We Rangers protect the entire Freestar Collective, so we deal with problems that span multiple worlds. Smuggling rings, escaped convicts, pirates preying on shipping. Those are the kind of things we handle. That's why there are Rangers stationed in different settlements. It lets us cast a wide net. Bye.
We'd be dust, except for the factory.
Ron hopes the best thing to happen.
Thank you. I found something for you.
Thank you.
resuming normal operation.
Chat? What do you need, boss? All right, bye for now.
I have something for you when you've got a sec.
Nice to see you.
Hey, you need something?
Got some more stuff.
try not to miss me too much.
I filled up our suit's oxygen tanks earlier. They're ready when we need them.
Thank you.
Hope you've been brushing up on your biology, boss. Have something for you when you've got a sec.
Hey there. Catch you later.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I meant to try to keep that down to like 20 minutes, but as you can clearly see, how a survey mission that shouldn't take very long, because usually you just scan the planet and you just scan a couple planets. This one was a lot more than just doing that. How the game can prove you completely wrong of, oh, this will be real quick. An hour and 30 minutes later, ah. Oh. Alright, I'll see you guys next video.